black, capo and B, macchiato, decaf, cappuccino. The culture of ordering coffee in more than 60 ways. But also culture, authentic culture. The one that brought writers like James Joyce to lay his Ulysses in these places. This is the precious history of historical cafes. 300 years of brewing and still piping hot.